These are the facts. Joe Alioto increased the police force by 232 men and held crime down. Harold Dobbs voted against a buildup of police manpower. Who's solving our city's problems? San Francisco's Mayor Alioto. Alioto has held the line on taxes, but Dianne Feinstein wants a new $50 million city income tax. Who's working for the people? San Francisco's Mayor Alioto. Joe Alioto has shown he can handle the real problems of the city. It's a tough job, and Alioto is doing it.